Come on, a minute 30, let's go.
Saw a lot of this position recently in the UFC. Oh, and there's a scissor choke in the reversal. Tension on the neck there. You can see the squeeze in the legs.
Come on. Come on.
Juliana has the squeeze there, but...
What the hell?
Oh, that's one way to get out of it.
I've never seen this as a potential reversal.